Big night for you, man. Tonight at halftime, you were able to commit to Alabama, and everybody over here went crazy. Talk about making that announcement tonight here at senior night.
You know, I just wanted to be a memory of my high school year, my senior year. So, you know, I choose my senior night to decide where I wanted to go, and that's what I did right there. Check it out.
Just talk about the decision in your mind, why you were able to make this decision.
You know, I made this decision because, you know, based on my relationship with Coach Orgeron at LSU, you know, we had an agreement on if he leave, you know, I will be taking my time to Alabama. And we all, as a staff, you know, LSU staff, we made that commitment, and that's what it was.
Did you make that commitment today, or did you have this in your mind for a little while?
I had it in my mind for a little while.
So now, I mean, you about to gain a whole bunch of fans, and you about to gain a whole bunch of fans in Louisiana that's going to be kind of maybe a little bit salty. What do you have to say to some people in Louisiana that might be a little bit disappointed?
I know y'all disappointed, but I had to make the best decision for me. Roll Tide, baby.
All right, Aaron Anderson, he's going to the Crimson Tide.